today is a wonderful day. Today is the day that the Lord has made, and we are going to rejoice. We are going to celebrate. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the Lord. Let's all arise to our feet. Hallelujah. Let's thank the Lord. and nothing should I worry or doubt. Hallelujah. Thank you, and forever we are grateful. And we're going to celebrate. We're going to praise the Lord in His most holy name. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord, our God and King. one, my God. And Lord, you will be the center of our lives, Lord. You will always be the center of what we do, Lord God, in our jobs, in our studies, Lord God, home, in our families, Lord God. Whatever, Lord, that we do, that is our prayer, Lord God, that you will be the center of it all. You will be the center of this church, Lord God, that we will always look up on you, Lord God, and focus our eyes on you, Lord God, and none of this world, Lord God. Let us not be distracted, Lord, but by what is going on around us, Lord. Let us focus our eyes on you, Lord God, hallelujah, because you are all powerful and you can do all things, Lord, hallelujah. And we just want to thank you, Lord God, for each and every one of us, Lord God. We continue to give you praise and worship, Lord, hallelujah. For you are worthy, King of Kings, Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. Praise your name, Jesus. You're so great, Lord God. Hallelujah. And we continue to lift you high above all else, Lord. In this church and in our lives. Hallelujah. Let's sing, church. Jesus be the center of the earth. Jesus be the center of the earth. From beginning to end.
Gathering of the saints together in his name. So this morning, as we partake the elements, I'd like to read a scripture. You know, in Matthew chapter 26, verses 26 to 28, it reads, "As they were eating, Jesus took some bread and blessed it. Then he broke it in pieces and gave it to the disciples, saying, 'Take this and eat it, for this is my body.' And he took a cup of wine and gave thanks to God for it. He gave it to them and said, 'Each of you drink from it, for this is my blood, which confirms the covenant between God and his people. And it is poured out as the sacrifice to forgive the sins of many.'" That was what Jesus did for us. So this morning, as we partake of the bread, we're going to pray. But as I pray, just reach out for what God has done for us through the broken body of Jesus. It was broken so that we can be made whole. His brokenness was given in exchange for our wholeness and our healing. Let us pray. Father, we receive with thanks this emblem of the broken body of Jesus Christ. This is the evidence, the proof of the tremendous love of God demonstrated through your precious Son, Jesus. And as we partake of this emblem this morning, Lord, we ask that the body of Christ will receive her healing in Jesus' name. Let brokenness be made whole this morning in the name of Jesus. Let pain be gone in the name of Jesus. Let every disease and illness and infirmities because of this broken body that was broken to make us whole. And so this morning I speak health to your people. I speak wholeness to your people, mentally, emotionally, physically. Lord, we receive it because you have been broken for that. So Lord, we receive it in your mighty name. Lord, this morning, as we look at this cup, just as the scripture we read just now, it was blood poured out for the forgiveness of sins for many. And this morning, Lord, we receive this cup with much thankfulness in our hearts. This blood has made us whole in our spirit, in our soul. This blood has caused us to be able to come boldly before the Father, reconciled to Him. And this blood, Lord, has brought us out of darkness into light. And this morning, as we give thanks for this precious blood shed so many years ago, we want to also remember those who have yet to believe. Our family, our loved ones, our colleagues, our friends who have yet received the good news of this precious blood. Lord, we pray as we partake of it this morning, remind us to be a witness. Remind us, Lord, that the gospel is yet to be preached to all. And so, Lord, as we partake of this cup this morning, ask that you bless it, and you bless the body of Christ purchased by his blood. Thank you.
wonderful presence of God is here in the midst of us today, this wonderful morning. Thank you, Lord, for accepting every wonderful, oh God, deeds that we are doing in remembrance of you.